What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Deep View Media with me, your host, Mr. Work. Today is Tuesday, October the 15th, and the time is 6:45 a.m. Today we're starting our walk off on Kensington and Lehigh. The temperature is 43 degrees and cloudy. Kensington and Somerset train station. Roof in Cambria. They got a big fire lit up here. Mammoth Street. The guy that was right there, I see him a lot too. He went away for a while and now he back. Park look empty for real though. This used to be crowded with people, y'all. This is way better than what it was a year ago. Definitely 2 years ago. Way better. Looks nothing like what it used to look. They were everywhere in here at one time. I remember it was a warehouse right here and it caught on fire. About 2-3 years ago now, I have drone video of it. Kensington and Clearfield. The 3100 block of Kensington Avenue, and the police are not out here today. Wonder how the barricades get all bent up. Kensington and Allegheny, the Allegheny train station.
Racist shit.
When I used to catch the bus right here to go to work, it was not like this. Coming at ladies like he wanna fight ladies. Yeah, at a certain time every morning, they come and break up the little piles where they sleep at, where they gang at. That's what they doing down there, making a move from there. They already made a move on Cambria Street.